AQV252G. It is PhotoMOSFETs. LED at input side, that is IRED, or light emitting diode. Anode pin number 1, pin number 2 cathode, pin number 3 not connected. 4, 5, 6, these are output points. Pin number 5, common source. Pin number 4, drain. Pin number 6, drain. When it will receive forward current to this LED, it will turn on its gates. It will allow current between pin number 5 to 6, 5 to 4, or it will turn on channel between 4 to 6. Many configurations are available to use this IC. Set multimeter to diodes. Red lead at pin number 5, black lead at pin number 6, one diode. Between 4 and 5, one diode. This is good indication. Second multimeter we will set to continuity. Most of the time pin number 4 and 6 are connected together, like here. Same here. Same here. This multimeter will be used in output side and this as input side. Red lead at pin number 6, black at pin number 5. Pin number 5, black, pin number 6, red lead. At input side, we will connect here. It is giving continuity. When we are providing biasing voltage to the LED, it is turning on the output side switch. Yes, it is good. You can also check pin number 4 and 5. We will connect red lead at pin number 4 or pin number 6. You can subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.